Today's Midwest One Bank Where They Now Panther is Nicholas Matsen. Nick was a standout lineman and long snapper for the UNI football program in 2001 and 2002. He helped the Panthers advance to the FCS semifinals and was a part of several school records. Nick is in his 12th year as a junior high teacher in the Southeast Polk School District, where he teaches U.S. history. He and his family are diehard Panther fans.